I'm back with the sheep because they live not far from where I am. Just wanted to show you so you really grasp a better understanding of the energy, the quality, the energetic quality of those beautiful sentient beings. See the little ones? They are learning from their mothers. So, they're checking who is mama. Are you my mama? Or is it you? So then they get a chance to suckle a little bit. And some are much younger. Some were born very recently. So different birthing. They're so quiet. They offer this planet, this earth, they offer such a lovely quality of energy. I hope you really can breathe and take that in, because they really offer chewing the cud. There's a young mama here. She's just here. There we are. She's a younger one. Yeah, she's wondering what I'm doing. Yes, you're beautiful. Yes, look at that face. Isn't that beautiful? That part of life too. So look at that face. Can you look at this beautiful, beautiful being? Yes, you are beautiful. So when you see such a beautiful being, can you just remember that we are one? Energetically we are one, and she's just relating to me the best way that's possible, because of course I don't speak their language. The little ones. one of you today, can you just make time in your day to stop, to check how you're feeling, what you need to digest emotionally, physically, or mentally? Just take a time, take a moment, or many moments in your day, and then just just like this beautiful sheep. That's what they are teaching. They're teaching me that today. How to eat. Take new beautiful food. And then look at them all. They're all now, many of them now, are lying down and chewing the cud, digesting, processing, for going and taking more food. Not wise. I wonder if we do that. Maybe we need to relearn from them how to do that. Just to chew the cud. To chew and to digest and assimilate. And then we can move on. Voilà, je vous embrasse. I send you my love. Coucou Diane, je t'embrasse. Je montrerai comment les animaux, les moutons, mangent. Ensuite, ils se couchent afin de prendre le temps de digérer, d'assimiler ce qu'ils viennent de prendre. Et pour ensuite avoir la force de reprendre de la nourriture. Voilà. Donc nous, désolé pour la voiture, nous, une des parties de notre problématique humaine, c'est que nous continuons tous les jours de prendre toujours plus d'informations, et ne pas nous donner le temps de la digérer, de l'assimiler et de faire ce processus de est-ce que je veux garder ce que je viens de prendre comme information, est-ce que je peux l'assimiler. Pourquoi? Parce qu'autrement, ben, notre base de données va péter les plombs et notre système nerveux ne va plus gérer. Voilà. Donc, c'est l'information que ces moutons nous transmettent. Je vous embrasse. Have a beautiful, beautiful day. And it's Mabi from the Soul Center.